I wish I was confident, but we have to understand that the Republicans now have the majority. Their agenda has been a dangerous one, as they have exposed it already.